magising na po kayo, ginagamit kayo, kayo'y ginugoyo. Panoorin niyo po ang goyo, hindi nagpagoyo si goyo. Mga sundalo, kayo po'y sundalo ng bayan, hindi kayo private army na isang tao. Mahiya-hiya naman po kayo sa inyong balat. Wake up and go back to your people, to us. If necessary, tell this man that he should follow the Constitution. He should not dictate upon you to betray the Constitution and the Filipino people. Kaya, huwag na po kayo magdalawang isip. Pabayaan niyo po si Senator Trillanes. May amnesty na po yun. His amnesty is valid. Alam niyo yan. Lahat ng legal luminary sinasabi, valid ang amnesty. It cannot be taken back. The military cannot take him because he is no longer a soldier. He is a civilian. So please, you are intelligent people. Matatalino mga sundalo, gawin nyo ang ayon hindi lang po sa dikta ng isang tao, kundi ayon sa katotohanan, sa katuwiran, sa konstitusyon, at sa inyong pagmamahal sa inang bayan. Yun lang po.
Father, meron ba kayong mga vigil? Or we've seen a while ago the mass, the procession, but how else will you show support for as long as Senator Trillanes is here?
We began the novena for the Lady of Penifrancia last night. So a novena is 9 days.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the second night. And so another 7 days of novenas and processions here at the Senate.
Okay, pero walang mga vigil. Every day lang po at this hour yung ganitong oras?
More or less, yes. Uh-oh. But there are people who stay here and watch the camp for us.
Okay, alright.
Thank you.
Meron pa ba kayo? Thank you, Father.
Thank you.